red? Flashing red?
Yeah.
On, yeah. So we're talking about this horse called, what's her name?
Pampiana.
Pampiana.
Yeah.
So it tells me Pampiana is from Argentina, yeah?
Yeah.
No thoroughbred at all?
No.
So it's a pure, like, wild Argentine horse. Cimarron?
Yes. Yes.
And if you look at Pampiana,
yeah,
no thoroughbred at all, you can tell, like a painted horse.
Yeah.
And very short neck.
Yeah. Small.
Very small. Look like a cow, really, a little bit.
Yeah.
Strong, thick legs,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah.
Thick.
Yeah.
And I don't know, you opened my eyes to the Argentine horse. You made me open my eyes because before, as I told you before, I thought only respect, in a way, the thoroughbred.
Uh-huh.
But many a horse like this is good too.
It's good, yeah.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
Very quiet.
Yes.
But suddenly you say she's crazy.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, now it's quiet in the sticking ball, riding, yeah, it's crazy. Yeah?
Yeah?
Yeah,
but
yeah.
On the pitch, it's perfect.
Yeah, yeah,
on
the pitch, perfect. Yeah.
I see. Amazing. This one is the move.
Yeah,
yeah, tall. Sumana, very tall.
Yeah.
Sumana.
Sumana.
Yeah. I had a friend called Sumana. Sumana. My tall horse, Sumana. Very tall, look.
Yeah, yeah.
That's why I need 52. Because, yeah. This one's really short compared to Sumana. Thank you, good morning. Okay, let's go. Let's get it on, 52, yeah? Is this the 52, yeah?
52.
This one.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Is it changed from yesterday or same?
No, same. Same, same.
Come on. Hold the horse.
Okay.
Brilliant. Is the camera on, yeah?
Yeah.
Red. Okay, let's go. Good girl, come on.
Don't understand.
Doesn't know how to reverse, okay? So that means you're not light enough in your mouth, but we can learn. Okay, back the ball, open. Okay, one more. Ah! Teach me how to tap. I want to learn how to tap the ball. Tap the ball. You know? Tapping the ball. You teach me how you tap the ball. Easy to foul, eh, if you tap. Is that right? About the ball, about the ball, about the ball. Nissan tail. Off balance. She's not moving. She will what? Because she knows. She knows. Oh, too clever. Ha! Ah, got it. Good shot. Shit! I don't know why. Okay, try again. Okay, try my forehand. Try my forehand. Come on, come on, come on, go, 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 go. Try more. Good shot. Thank you. open. I need a whip, man. She's not responding to me. Hey, come on. Okay, next shot, yeah. Careful. If I hit you, I don't want to hit you. Same problem, huh? Same problem as me. You gotta train her to get used to it, you know? Do it when you're walking, give her confidence. Otherwise, she'll always be like that. She thinks you will hit her. She needs confidence. So you walk it, walk, train the pony. It's possible, you know? Let's see how many I do. See how many. Okay, I'll try again. Deal. Not good. I'm gonna lean forward more. You know what, I think I do it better if I do that. My timing, you know?
For you?
Yeah, for me. I think. Someone might hook my stick, but I need my, you know, my muscle memory gives me timing. You're like that, it's just too quick. Watch it, careful, huh? Careful, it might hit you. Okay, lazy the whole. She won't go. It's okay. Just calm down. You school the horse. You take your time. Will you school me and school the horse same time?
Yeah.
You know? Maybe you should try walking neck shot, walking neck, because your horse is scared. Your horse is scared. You try walk neck shot. I mean, no, near side backhand. You do your near side backhand walking pace, because your horse is scared now. No. You calm her down. You do it over and over at walking pace. You get confident. I've done it before. So you practice your near side to me. Just walk it, walk it. Yeah. Oh, you see? Yeah. You can't do near side. That's a big trouble. You gotta train the horse. So always like this, I do this. It's okay. You know?